safe. Do you know who's up in that attic right now? Leopold Dilg.
Who?
Dilg.
In that attic?
Yes.
Now?
Yes, now. He stumbled in here last night with a bad ankle, 5 minutes before Lightcap arrived. What's funny?
Can't get involved in little local affairs, says Lightcap. There's a little local affair right in his own house.
You've got to get him out of here.
Why?
Why?
Where could he be as safe as in the home of a dean of a law school?
Are you kidding?
Nora, Dilg's life won't be worth a dime if I turn him back to that jury now. Lightcap can help us, but it'll take time.
That's nothing to me, one way or the other. He can't stay up there.
Why not?
Are you insane? Who'd take care of him?
You.
Me?
Miss Shelley.
Yes, just a minute.
Listen, I can't hang around here, even if I wanted to. Lightcap's ordered me out 50 times since last night. I'm here now only by the grace of being in his pajamas. One minute I'm out of these and I'm out of my ear.
Then stay in them.
Miss Shelley.
Yes, I'm coming.
I'll keep in touch with you.
Oh, Sam.
Miss Shelley, the coffee pot is about to explode.
I'm coming, Your Honor. I'm coming.